All right, now this is fiberglass siding. This was what you could call the original Phylon. It's corrugated, but it's fiberglass siding and it's glued and laminated to the camper. So you just have to take it off really gently. I use something to pry it to pull the skin loose and it go all along the camper, and you have to gradually make it release, and it will eventually release. You have to gradually make it release. So, okay.